And it just offers some frontline durability to the team.
Yeah, the top lane Shyvana is Iceborne into Warmogs into Demonic.
Oh, it
Using
is
some support.
Jungle Cat.
Wait, there's
Wait, where
six.
do we see her? Oh my
Jungle Cat.
gosh.
Jungle Cat's here. I'm pretty sure Fiora is considered a Sylas lane counter too.
Oh.
In retrospect. We'll see though.
You're just saying that.
If this Sylas, because like you can't ever EE onto him because it's very telegraphed. And that's basically your only form of like hard engage.
You get a free ult though.
For Fiora.
Guaranteed. Yeah, she can't counter your ult if she counters your E.
Sure.
But then she ults me, no?
I'm going Safeway.
I approve of this plan.
With any luck, this guy has not gone into our bush.
Threat, do you have level 1 or 2?
Not a lot.
Okay.
And 15 hours of maintenance on Darktide left.
RP, bro.
It's okay. You can survive. We can survive. Getting kind of low on mana.
Better in and a flush.
There's a ward in there.
Better in and a flush.
Looks like bot's backing. I assume shove it in.
Yeah.
Sylas gets countered.
Shh. This guy doesn't know how to play the matchup, I think, thankfully.
I'm looking at that CS.
He doesn't know how to play the matchup.
I think we need me on actual healing this time around. I've been really enjoying the poke.
You build. See this? Hmm.
What?
This.
What?
The giant spell.
What giant spell? Ooh.
This is perfect for us, actually.
Why?
She thinks she can scale.
What does the giant's belt build into?
Heart steel.
Okay.
Hurry in the top. I think she's pretty weak though at this point, so we're okay.
I have two combat sums.
Yeah. This girl wants to fight us.
Don't think you needed to heal. I was actually pretty healthy.
You should be grateful Greg doesn't heal me. Just kidding, Greg.
That's true. I missed heal last game.
Charge here.
I got a lot of prio. I got ulti.
That's gonna be.
Wasn't tall, sure if you had it.
Yeah.
I'm glad you got it. I'll go. Oh, you already got it. Cool. We can probably dive if you wanted.
Nah, I'm too low mana. We're just getting a play in the now.
Think.
I'm freaking out of the bush. That's sad. She was looking for it anyways. I built in 15.
I have alt now.
Eric got top. Cat top, cat top.
I want her to come.
Okay. Taking this opportunity to get some very deep wards.
Wow.
Oh.
Can't believe that Asher actually hit.
Oh, now I feel bad.
Yeah, I shouldn't have been able to die there. I forgot, Ash support is such cancer.
You see her.
If I had stood a little to the right, I think I would have been okay. I could have stolen his R and escaped.
I'm gonna steal all your plates, son.
You earned it, son.
That's roaming down.
Patch is blast phone. I'm gonna stay on you. Probably gonna blast cone over that wall.
She's strong at all though?
No, but it's still a 3v1 or 3v2. Oh, hey, go up.
Do we?
Malphite's roaming.
Got a Malphite coming down. He does.
I can support over the wall, but it's.
It's cat hunting season.
She's tank vein, by the way.
Yeah, we can dive him. Did he? I don't know if he R'd there, huh?
Yeah, he R'd me.
Yeah. Guess I needed one of y'all to take that initial hit.
I tried. You just dodged back in.
Yeah, it's okay. Heal and shield power. It's not much, but it exists. Oh. There's an Ori going top. Uh-oh. I cannot match Bane. I think that's self-sufficient. Or self-evident.
My gosh.
This healing's not bad.
I'll fight MIA.
Arsenal Flash. That was pretty troll, though.
Well, that was an interesting draft on their part.